Okay, my dear students, come to the next problem. And the most important problem, it consists of some of the basic and logical representation to our end of the capital states. Right? And come to read the problem. A trader has not kept proper books of records. The following balances are placed, requesting you to then prepare profit and loss during the year. Means, requesting you to then prepare profit and loss during the year. Before that, you need to identify capitals. Means, we have to identify capitals, then after we have to prepare profit and loss. Right? And come to identify the opening capital as well as closing capital. Here we have this. The date is on 31st December 2012. Here we have 1 and 31st December 2011 is also there. So 11 is nothing but it is opening and it is closing. We are identified opening year as well as closing year. How we can identify 2011, 2012? 12 is closing, 11 is opening year. Under that we have some of the assets as well as liabilities. And the first one, cash in hand, goes to asset side. Debtors, it is also goes to asset side. Plant and machinery, asset. Stock, asset. Credit cards, liability. Bills payable is also liability. Individual amounts are there. These amounts for 2012, these all amounts for 2011. And separate assets are individually become. And come to the last line, calculate interest on capital 10%. So I can underline this word, interest on capital 10%. We come to know after the first step how we have to calculate this interest on capital. Interest on capital, here we have any capital, there is no capital. Based on the first step, we know the capital, then we have to calculate 10% interest. And next line, 10% depreciation on plant and machinery. So 10% depreciation on plant and machinery is also there. So we have to give star mark to plant and machinery because of it is having an adjustment. And next one, reserve for bad debts 10%. So reserve for bad debts is calculated on debtors. We have to assume. So again we have to give star mark to debtors. It is nothing but it is also having one adjustment. So this is also one step. This is also one step. So these two lines are goes to final statement. Right, I'm giving indication. These two line calculations are posted in the final statement. Final statement is nothing but 2012. Right, and we have to identify opening capital based on the opening year, and we have to identify closing capital based on the 2012. Step one, we have to write solution number 7. Step one. Step 1 for find out opening capital without any changes. When we are going to prepare opening capital by using opening statement of profits, we don't want to touch any adjustments regarding the assets. If we have any adjustments regarding the asset, each and every adjustment must be satisfied in our second step of closing statement of profits. Once again, I'm repeating, whatever may be the adjustment is there regarding given assets and liabilities, each and every adjustment changes will be we have to calculate in closing statement of profits. In first statement, that is nothing but opening statement, don't have any changes because of these are the opening values only. Right? The first statement is called statement of assets as at 31st December 2011. First column goes to liabilities, total amount, assets, total amount. Right? And come to write the second step. Step 2 for finding closing capital with adjustments. Right? And the name of the statement, statement of updates as at 31st December 2012. Here, liabilities, total amount, assets, total amount. And come to the third step, step 3. Statement showing profit and loss. First column of particulars, total amount, total amount, right? And come to enter the assets and liabilities in 2011. Nothing but we have to see only these values, right? Cash in hand 8000. Like that way, we have to find cash in hand is in asset column. Cash in hand 2011, 8000. Next, debtors. I'm giving debtors as star mark in starting reserve for bad debts because of we are don't want to give any changes in the passing statement. Any changes we have to calculate in closing statement only. Debtors value 2000. And next one, plant and machinery asset. Plant and machinery value 1000. Next, stock asset value 3000. And next one, creditors liability. Creditors value 10000. And next one, bills payable. It's not 5000, it's 500 only. My representation is there. Value 500. Right? And come to give changes. Means total balance. We have to underline here. 8 plus 2, 10. 11 plus 3, 14000. We have here. Right? And come to the liabilities. 10,500. So which is our excess value? Assets. So write the total value in the total column. 10,500 minus 14,000, 3,500 we call. So this 3,500 we call it as capital at the beginning of the year equals to assets minus liabilities. That is 14,000 minus 10,500. Right? So we got opening capital. And come to the second statement. Second statement is for finding closing capital with adjustments. Means any asset is adding any adjustment. So we have to calculate the adjustments. So the first one, cash in hand. Cash, bank, and land. These three assets in asset column doesn't have any depreciation because of the values are constant values. We never want to calculate depreciations and appreciation on cash, bank, and land. Right? So cash in hand. Now we have to see this 2012. So cash in hand 10,000. Debtors. Debtors in that column in writing. Why? Because of adjustment is there. So that is reserve for bad debts 10% minus 10% reserve for bad debts 5000 into 10 divided by 100. 00 cancel, 00 cancel, 117. 500 into 1, 500. Subtracting value always been in brackets. 5000 minus 500, 4000. 500, right? And next one, plant and machinery. Plant and machinery value 2000 in brackets and writing because of depreciation 10% is there minus 10% depreciation. So 2000 into 10 divided by 100 into jual by jual, jual mansa 00 cancel, 00 cancel 1 200 into 1, 200 2000 minus 200, 1800. Right? And come to the next one. Stop, stop, don't have any changes. Stock value 6000. And next one, credit cards is called liability. Credit cards value 12000. And next one, bills payable liability. Bills payable liability value 4000. Right? So all assets and liabilities are completed, and come to the adjustment. Calculate interest on capital. Depreciation is completed. Then the reserve for bad debts. This is also completed. One adjustment is there, that is interest on capital. Here we don't have any interest on capital. So whenever the adjustment is there for calculate interest on capital, so we have to assume it is depends on opening capital. Based on this opening capital, we have to calculate interest. So interest on capital only depends on opening capital. So opening capital is 3500 into 10 divided by 100. So 10% is only 00 cancel, 00 cancel, 1 1. Here we have to write Only 350 we have. 350 is nothing but interest amount only we have to calculate based on the given opening capital. So all assets and liabilities are completed. Now we have to calculate the total of assets and total of liabilities. 10 plus 4, 14 plus 6, 20,